generally, the 2015 general election has been successfully completed as planned, as scheduled, with high participation of our citizens who really committed themselves for the development of democracy, committed for successful completion of peaceful, free, and fair election. The turnout is so far greater than 90%. In the Addis Ababa regional state, a total of 23 seats, the 23 seats will be occupied by the EPRDF. Regarding the remaining results, we have to wait. According to our timetable, we have time to gather, to collect, and then describe it or publish it according to our schedule. But I cannot tell you actually how many the remaining seats will be occupied by opposition or by ruling parties, because Ethiopia is a very large country. We have 45,795 polling stations. From each polling station, it should be channeled to electoral constituency in line with the 547 seats at the House of People Representative. So we have to wait. We'll declare it in due time.
ማሸነፉ እንደሸነፈም ማንም ስመርጥ መጀመሪያ ኮይ ማረጥኩትም የሞላት ንብላይ ነው ማሸነፈም ማለበት በየጠብቃለሁ ለምን ምቀጥለው ፕሮግራም ደሞ እንዳለ ማስተላለፎ ለምን ሌላውን ፓርቲ ምን አላ እስካሁን ይያዩት የመጣውት ይያዲግ ነው ይያዲግ እንደገና ሊቀጥል መርጫ